first thing to go in is a whole spice mix. Now, I made this spice powder yesterday by grinding whole spices. Well, I need to go into the oil. Next, sliced onions. Next, ginger and garlic paste, chili, coriander and turmeric all ground in there. Alright, I've got a tomato in there and some tomato puree and some salt. Bubbling away nicely. Right, now for the chicken. That goes in. Rice in there. And finally, garam masala and some dried coriander in there. Didn't have any fresh. That goes in.